That was a hell of a thing there. In the end of the last episode, we saw, well, an attack by Alexandria on Lindblum. It was a rather one-sided battle. A black mage that fell during the fight. Now, the queen had gone and attacked Clara and destroyed it using an eidolon and black mages. She also went and attacked Bermica earlier, and then she really only had the black mage army. But that attack was always led, those attacks were led by her, like, main general, Beatrix. Now, Beatrix went and rebelled against her, so she's no longer on the queen's side, but she now possesses such an overwhelming force. I mean, she didn't just attack, she attacked in full force ships, her airship, her regular soldiers invaded, and the black mages swarmed in. The black mages are probably what really made the difference, because it crippled Lindblum's airship fleet, prevented them from fighting back. So the black mages are really what won the war, but she still summoned an eidolon anyway. And that was just, like, overkill. But she did it anyway. She's mad with power. You have to question, like, what the hell was she trying? Like, what's the, her goal? Of course, we know she's going for whatever those crystals are, but, I mean, the brutality is beyond reason at this point. It actually has been for some time. All right, we have our mission in hand. We gotta go. We have to go and prepare for our mission. So basically, I'm going to be running around like synth shop and all that kind of crap. Let's see what kind of stuff that they have now. Ooh. Exploder. I need a mage masher. I can get one of those pretty easily. Silk robe. Yeah, I'll buy one of them. Well, it's been pretty clear that Queen Braun was not... Hey, it's a big fella. What did I need? I needed a Mage Masher. Not all the characters have special synth weapons, so I don't have to feel too bad about... I don't have to feel too bad about buying them for characters that aren't going to be, you know, for like Vivi and Dagger. I spent a while running around synth and crap together and all of that. Oh, here we go. The Falcon's Claw is apparently the last of the jewels that the Queen was looking for. Now, what those jewels do, we don't know, but it's obviously not a good thing that she has them. Now, our mission is to go and destroy or find some way to eliminate this Kuja fellow, who has actually been the one supplying her with the weapons and everything that she's been fighting her wars with. Specifically the Black Mages. Now, the Black Mages were a pretty instrumental part in all of her victories up until this point, but she has the power of the Eidolons as well, so you have to wonder if maybe even if we eliminate Kuja, though, will that really be enough? Kids are still here. Money! The industrial district, I think it's called, was actually destroyed during the attack. We'll never be able to go there again. Part of the city is now gone. And we can't go down there. This guy's theater was destroyed. Place is still on fire. I mean, the city was ravaged pretty good. These people are still standing around. Yeah, all right. Or... Yeah, I don't think there's anything else really to do around here. Thank you. Wonder how many people died during that attack. And what is so special about this crystal that the Queen feels she's justified doing all the things that she's doing? She's shown a rather strong disregard for the lives of all these people, so I'd suspect that maybe she doesn't really even care that other people's lives mean nothing to her at this point. Alright, I'm gonna head out of here.